Today in Frontines, in Malolos, Bulacan, Indian National that will deliver loan items followed and dropped by riding in tandem. Duterte signs into law measures extending passport validity to 10 years, driver's license to 5 years. In Nepal, at least 36 people have died due to floods and landslides triggered by incessant rains. Valdez won suit up for cream line in Premier Volleyball League semis, Herbisco. Hottest news from showbiz. Megan Young signs with Intel talent agency, Ice Hollywood.